first cloth in Saudi Arabia. It's called Ketra. You have to wearing and you have a special part like wedding or party dinner or any time you want it. First of all, if you want to wearing this cloth, it's like a Saudi people. First of all, you have to wearing the takia. You put it in your hand. I think it's smart. My head's long. Like this. And second thing, you get the ketra and put it on the takia and in your hand. Like this. And the third thing, it's called ugal. Put it the ugal in the shma or the ugal. There are many designs if you want wearing this one. The first of all, and usually people wearing like this one. And the second design, it's called, it's a slang name, it's Bint al-Bakar, wearing like this one. And you put it, it doesn't have mirrors because I don't know if it's okay or not. The third one, it's, I don't know if I can do it or not, but you call it Cobra. You can put it like this one. And that. I don't know if it's okay or not. Many students at school and high school, they love to do something with atam. When they're in at class, they like to do latma, like this. And they can sleep and comfortable. And I like to do that in my school, high school. I used to do it. If you want to wear it anytime, it's okay. It's in first cloth in Saudi Arabia. And you are there, you have to wear a thawb, and Jabir, he will talking about thawb and tell us about it. This is everything, and thanks to listen to me. Any question, guys?
Yeah, I have a question.
Okay.
So, does everyone wear it to school? Do you have to wear it to school?
In high school, yeah.
Really? It's a requirement?
Yeah, because in university clothes, you have to wear it. And
okay.
In middle school, some people wearing, some people not.
Okay. You have a question?
I disagree with.
Oh, you disagree?
Because it's not a requirement.
Not a requirement.
Yeah. What do you mean about the point?
Required means you must.
No.
Oh.
But people wearing because it's university cloth just.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's common.
Yes. Common.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you guys have a question for him?
Other guys.
I didn't know. The little hat on top.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, what's the... Does everybody wear a hat like that?
Yeah, to make it didn't move the ketra.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay.
They have many different like that.
And
different colored hats?
No,
no design.
Now, is that religious or is it just to help keep it in place?
Yeah.
Is it religious? Is it Islamic?
No.
Okay. All right, cool, man.
Everything. Any question, guys?
I have one more. I'm sorry.
Okay, go ahead.
The colors, the pattern, does it mean anything?
No, and we have another kind of color, it's white.
Okay, does it mean, does someone from Jordan wear a different color, or it doesn't matter?
No, Jordan and Palestine, they're wearing black with white.
So it does mean something. What about Iraq?
Exactly, no.
Not exactly?
Not exactly.
Okay.
And this time, I think there are many women wearing pink and this color.
Yes.
It's a new design.
Okay, all right.